human nature is staying inside your comfort zone. That was something I wasn't really into.
There's a huge world out there. Once you get out of your comfort zone, you'll start learning more and growing.
Hi, I'm Erin Beaver. I am a manufacturing engineer here at Harley-Davidson. I graduated Penn College in December of 2019.
My name is Frannie. I graduated from Penn College in the spring of 2022, and I'm a manufacturing engineer here at Harley-Davidson.
Knowing that we are making some of the most desired, sought-after bikes is insane.
It's pretty cool to see bikes out on the road and be like, wow, I wonder if it was that tank I inspected, right?
We make the motorcycle frames and the fuel tanks. We actually weld them up here and then ship them through to paint and then assembly. Manufacturing engineer is kind of just a glorified title for the person that keeps the shop running. We do a lot of robotic welding here, so my main job is to keep the robots doing their job. That's what I enjoy most, is troubleshooting the robots. You never know what you're gonna run into with those.
Sometimes they fall out of path, and that's where we come in, and we can correct that. The most rewarding part is robot troubleshooting, because I'm familiar with that from school.
Also, I'm on the quality side of things with the welds. I make sure all the welds are up to our standard, and that we're not shipping bad parts, that we're getting good parts coming in.
When I look at a weld, I know what I'm looking at as far as visual inspection and defects.
Their metallurgical and obviously welding knowledge is exceptional.
I was always just by myself with the guys. So it's been nice having Franny here that we can talk to each other. We really like build off of each other.
I honestly don't know where I would be without Erin. So yeah, she's probably the biggest help that I've had so far.
We want to get more women into engineering. Just makes sense.
Companies can't find that talent enough. So that's why you have to dip into different populations, different diversities. Women think differently. We problem solve differently. Diversity of thought that gets you the greatest solution.
It's invaluable to me to have gone to Penn College. It's given me the knowledge that I need to get here.
They did exceed everything that I was hoping for, because now, like looking back, it prepared me really well.
Penn College does a great job of building that hands-on learning. The program is just exceptionally well suited for what we have here. Fabrication and welding is what our department is.
The opportunity for growth is immeasurable. For a woman who wants success, anybody who wants success, there's so much opportunity here.
There's a lot of growing that I could do here. There's just so many things I could do. It's awesome.
It's really impressive to be here. Everybody knows Harley, so it's a good thing to have on the resume.